looked at my doodles, called my mom and said, your son may have lost his noodles. Not the rhyming kind, though he's walking on the line. I'm being a genius and insane, can we sit and talk sometime? Talk, sure, fine, how about tomorrow night? I've got oodles of time, maybe we can search Google to find what you think may have ruined his mind. Is there one word or sentence you would use to summarize? It can't be his grades, no man, he gets all A's. Though he never raises his hand, barely participates, falls asleep often, when awake he's in a daze. Like he's in his own world, a paraphrase I could say. Craving, scrambling, rattling in the back of my mind. I'm recording thoughts from my timeline. Pay me no mind, mind me no more. Before I say it again, I may have said this before. This planet is damaged from being mismanaged and ravaged galore. It's now below average with the way resources are being discarded and trashed for more. More this, more that, more tick, more tech, more stuff to pack. Byproducts withdrawn from Earth that can't be put back. I'm put off by this crap, my doodles and hashtags. My logic, that's not that bad. I'm bringing you your trash back. Music is the trash bag. Scribbling and sharing, the soundtrack is blaring in my head. When I say it back, that's when I hear him saying,
he's hot, he screams, he's ugly, ugly awkward.
Ugly awkward in his own zone.
I'm here, but I'm so gone. I'll be awkward in my own zone.